to Maths Magic Academy. In this channel, we are going to cover all the topics and chapters of Class 9 CBSE syllabus. So today, in this video, we are going to start a new chapter, that is circles. So today, basically, we are going to cover the basic terms related to it. So let us start. So now, what is a circle? Let us define it. The locus of all points in a plane which are at a fixed distance from a fixed point in the plane is called a circle. Now here, what is a fixed point and a fixed distance? The fixed point is the center of the circle and the fixed distance is the radius of the circle. Here as you can see, O is the center of the circle, YO and OZ are the radius of the circle. Now let us talk about the basic elements of the circle. The circle is having exterior of the circle, interior of the circle and the circle. So let us talk about the interior of the circle. Any point which is present inside the circle is known as the interior of the circle, and any point which is present on the outside of the circle is known as the exterior of the circle, and the boundary of the circle is known as the circle here. So let us talk about the diameter. So diameter is basically 2 times radius. So we can also say that diameter always pass through from the center of the circle, and diameter is the largest chord. So now, what is a chord? A chord is something which divides the circle into 2 parts. So it can be half, or it can be more than half, or it can be less than half. So let us talk about the arc. Now here, arc, a piece of circle between 2 points. Let us see here. In this figure, as I have drawn here, see, here P, here Q. So this, the smaller one, is also known as arc, and this is also an arc. So there are 2 types of arc, the major arc and the minor arc. Here the smaller one is known as the minor one, and this, the largest one, is known as the major arc. So let us talk about this segment. So, segment, the region between a chord and either of its arc. So here, this region and this region is the segment. So there are 2 types of mainly segment, major and minor. As the largest one is known as the major segment, and the smallest one is known as the minor segment. So now let us talk about the sector. The region between an arc and the 2 radii joining the center to the end points of an arc. So here in this figure, as you can see, PQ is the smaller arc, and PQ, this one, is the larger arc. And PO and OQ are the 2 radii. This region and this region are known as the sector. This, the smaller one, is known as the minor sector, and this larger one is known as the major sector. And if the circle, let us divide in 2 halves. This is equal to this, and this is equal to this. So in this, we can say that this circle, when it is half, it is also known as the semicircle. So thank you for today's class. So we will meet next week with a new topic, with new theorems. Bye bye. Please like and share my video, and also subscribe to my channel for the latest updates, and please click on the bell for more updates. Bye bye. Stay still, stay happy.